The thing about Oingo Boingo is you just need Nasty Habits.
Mm-hmm.
You just need that one song,
yeah.
And that'll tell you pretty much all you need to know about them up through the 80s, at least.
Damn, man.
Just in that one song, you can kind of hear everything that the band has been doing, plus you'll hear like a little bit of Pee-wee, a little bit of The Simpsons.
That's sick.
A little bit of Nightmare, stuff like that. But that's a good Rosetta Stone for, you know, for Oingo Boingo. That's deep sick.